Hey guys, this video is sponsored by Quarterback, which is a great way for you guys to earn free skins just by playing games. All you have to do is click the link in the description and join the club Teammate Army. Before a game, you will choose a challenge. You will then compete against a few other people in the world, and if you win, you will get a certain amount of Quarterback coins. From the Quarterback coins, you can buy free skins. So for example, if I search up Teemo, you can see all the skins that you can buy. Also, depending on how well you do in the challenges, you will then earn trophies, which will help our club, Teammate Army, to climb in the divisions. It's a very easy and very simple and very, very fun way for you guys to earn free skins. The link is in the description down below. Good. I like that. Okay, let's go. Tank mode. Oh, by the way, we're gonna go for this build. This. Why me? Get over here. Punk! Honestly, this matchup is quite hard. So, all I want to do is not die, honestly. Even though I'm against a bit worse player. Oh, no. Once I get my items, I will carry. Oh, attacks more. Fucking taxer. God damn. I should go back here. Oh no, I should not. He TP'd back. Wait, he TP'd back with that amount of health? Wow. Some people aren't smart. Nope. I'd rather play Darius than Vlad. No. Oh, no, no, no. Don't ever say that again. Darius is AIDS. Pure. In the flesh. Wait, he didn't buy anything when he went back. Is he stupid? Motherfucker! You don't have a flash! Why are you so far up though? Huh? Huh? Cool. Nice. Wait, he didn't... Oh, wait, wait. Yeah, wait, oh my god, wait, I just... Okay, yeah. Javier, yeah. He didn't go back, yeah. Because he flashed away from... Oh my god, wait, I'm so stupid. Holy shit. That's kind of funny. Wait, for some reason, I thought he went back and TP'd back. I don't know why. And I was thinking, yeah, he got back with less HP. Why not just heal up and then TP back? And also, I said it was stupid for not buying. Wait, I'm the stupid one. Jesus Christ, okay. Hey, I'm a bit tired. That's my excuse. You're dead, buddy. Oppa! What would you say his team was hardest counter? Darius. 100%. Well, actually no. Not Darius. I would say... Probably all the mages. Like, if you're against Anivia top, or... Cassiopeia top, or something like that. That's terrible for Teemo. Let's get boots. And that. Ooh, Gragas. Yeah, oh my. Yeah, Gragas is also disgusting. Oh boy. Hey, see you guys. See ya. Sit down. Are you in diamond? Yes, I am. Yes, sir. new accounts for all Trick Pony Tivo. That might be true, buddy. That might be true. I need, yeah. Can I buy anything else? Oh. So I'm gonna finish Rageblade and Frozen Mallet, then I'm gonna go for Abyssal Mask. And then probably to Sunfire Cape. Nice. I want the enemy team to get ahead a bit, so this game can be a bit longer, so I can get my items. Vladimir has had enough of this. He's now mid lane. God damn. Yikes. Is that enough? Can't take it anymore. Getting into goddamn depression. Best build for Teemo? Yeah, I can't. There's no best build for Teemo, honestly. You can build whatever. And it'll work. Or almost whatever. I don't even want to push. Ooh, I got her, 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 I got her. Oh boy. Ooh, and he's out. No! Are you kidding me? They actually dodged it. Ooh, oh! Hey! Hey, well played it. Oh shit, wait, look at this guy. Oh boy. Wait, he's a beast. Wait, why didn't you kill him? That's okay. You don't have like a core item? Yeah, I mean, if you want to know my best build, then it's Rageblade. Wait, let's see now. Boots, Rageblade, Liandris, Frozen Mallet, Morello, Gnash's Tooth. Those are like the main items for me. But that is far away from the best build. Wait, she deals a lot of damage. I can't. You should back off. You see, I knew it. Stupid champion. He just presses R. Come on. What can I do about that? Nothing. That's okay though. Alright, I have that now. So now, I'll go for... Nice, enemy team is getting ahead of us. That's cool, that's good. Abyssal Mask. Don't ping me. Huh. I thought I would get at least an assist, but okay. Oh shit. Oh shit. Ah, come on, dude. What am I supposed to do? Fuck. But this is good, this is good. Rageblade is literally the only damage item I need. No. Ah, damn it. That was close though. That was close. But I got him. Got him. Maybe I don't even need to sell it. Maybe I'll get to 700 before I back up.
Shut down. Double kill.
Nice. WP. So they actually want to go Baron with three people. Okay. Not sure about this one, but right. They have no vision, actually. Wow, they are so stupid. My kill. Nice. Good job, teammate. Thank you. Okay. Dude. Oh. Free kill. Oh, what? Wait, this guy is stupid. Don't you have anything else to do if I take my farm? Huh? Huh? Dude, I am tanky now, goddamn. Wait. Motherfucker. Sit. An ally has been slain. Enemy double kill. An enemy has been slain.
bitch!
I had her! Dude, I am so tanky now. It's actually crazy. Oh. That did not hit me. Not even close. Not even close. But why? Come on. Oh, they surrendered. Oh. All right. Good enough. Good enough. Hey, tank mode. Damn. I was kind of tanky. Honestly, I only have Rageblade as an offensive item, and still I do quite a lot of damage. I'm telling you, Rageblade is all I need. I don't need anything else. Hi, if you would like to support me and my channel even more, you can become a member of my YouTube channel. You will get a loyalty badge beside your name in live chat and comments. You will also be able to use custom emojis in live chats and in comments. It will cost you $4.99 per month. And remember, this is only if you want to support me even more than you already do. Thank you.